This is one of the points of the Homomonument, a monument at the base of Western Kirk dedicated to all the men and women who have been persecuted and oppressed because of their sexuality. It's constructed of three equilateral pink granite triangles, such as this one. As you can see, the other is a raised triangle platform over there. And there's another one that goes down to the base of the canal over there. The three triangles symbolize the past, present, and future, and combine to form a larger pink granite triangle connected by these thin strips.
The Homomonument is located at the base of the Westerkirk, around the corner from the Anne Frank House in the Canal Ring West area. Next week, I'm headed farther east to the Jungbern Plantage, which is home to a number of museums, a zoo, and apparently some very pretty parks. Can't wait to see it. Bye!